Right now, there's no real use, just as you can copy 800 miles per hour and 50 miles an hour. These cameras are going to look a little differently, and they're also going to be, they're going to have purpose, whether it's a game mode, collecting more money by getting bounties, stuff like that. So, it's similar to kind of tweet about the stuff, kind of, you know, they talk about this and whatnot. So, that's kind of the big update that's going to probably in the next speed cameras. Hopefully, it does drop. I will definitely,
Yo, what's up guys, Sean here again, getting all the playing permission.